You know you can make smoke detector yourself at home with few components. Just follow circuit diagram. Write few lines of code, compile it and upload code to Arduino Uno. Here I connect jumper wires, I2C LCD display, MQ2 sensor, Arduino Uno and active buzzer and powering the board. Here I adjusted MQ2 potentiometer just above triggering value. Let's test smoke sensor with actual smoke. Our smoke detector is completed. Please like and subscribe to my channel for future projects.